Thank you. Feet together. And ready position.
Up.
And right foot back, guard your sides. Oh, yeah. Good. Let's see. Front kick to jump front kick. Go.
Hold it. Up.
Good. And left side. Good. And go back.
No, it's okay. All right, what is my
student creed? Go ahead. To build?
To build true confidence with an honesty in the heart.
To build true confidence through knowledge in the mind, honesty in the heart, and heart strength in the body. Good.
To keep friends with one another and to build a strong and happy community. Never fight to achieve selfish ends, but to develop my pride.
All right. Bradley, what's the meaning of making a fist?
I'm nice until it comes to a point where I would not be nice.
Very good. Recite the student creed for me.
To build true confidence with knowledge in the mind, honesty in the heart, and strength in the body. To keep friendship with one another and to build a strong and happy community. Never fight to achieve selfish ends, but to develop my pride.
Very nice.
No problem. Thank you. What are the 7 home rules for children?
Which one?
All of them.
What's the meaning of making a
fist? Which one first?
Number one.
When kids
come
over, enter the house, they say hi,
and they
come
home,
and then when they leave,
okay.
Six, facing position!
Six, facing position!
Ready position!
Ready position! Now!
Basic form number 4.